Let's talk more with our panel right now. We should point out that Roy Moore is in a Twitter feud with comedian Jimmy Kimmel. This started last night when another comedian who's part of the Kimmel show crashed Moore's rally at a church wearing a shirt that said, "Gimme Moore." Today, Moore tweeted Kimmel saying, "If you want to mock our Christian values, come down here to Alabama and do it man to man." Within minutes, Jimmy Kimmel responded saying, quote, "Sounds great, Roy. Let me know when you get some Christian values, and I'll be there." A little comedy there, of course, but there is a bigger issue here about Alabama becoming something of a laughingstock if it actually votes for Roy Moore.
Right, and, you know, whether they will vote for Roy Moore after all of the headlines that we have seen over the last couple of weeks, I think when a candidate has become sort of so controversial and so well known for the controversy surrounding him, obviously that becomes sort of the center of what this special election will be about. I think you're right that the voters who either choose to reject him or choose to support him, that will really come down to the last couple of weeks and the news that has come out over the last couple of weeks about these women and some of the actions that he took many years ago with these young women, I should say, teenagers.
Just today, two top Democrats called for Congressman John Conyers, Democrat from Michigan, to resign amid sexual harassment allegations. This comes as bipartisan.